Hey, I'm Rob Schroeder from Naughty Gossip. Ariana Grande, should she meet Pete's new girlfriend? I know if she will.
Scandal and vice, or sugar and spice. It's naughty but nice withdrawal.
Ariana Grande has nothing to say about Pete Davidson's new girlfriend. So Pete Davidson has been dating 18-year-old model Kaya Gerber since early October. Yet ex Ariana Grande has said nothing about her and has zero interest in meeting her. Sources tell me, quote, Pete isn't an ex that Ariana really cares about that much or talks about at all since they called off their engagement. They've had zero contact. They don't text or email each other. It's a clean break, a really clean break. There's no hard feelings there, and there's very little curiosity about what each other is doing. Sources add, Ariana is aware that he's dating Kaya Gerber, but she wants absolutely nothing to do with her. She hopes Pete is happy, that's sweet, but literally has no interest in what he's doing or what is going on in his life. Do you believe it?
It's Naughty But Nice with Rob!
Hey guys, thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe for more videos from your favorite artist. While you're here, check out these other videos.